Hey guys, DKD Gaming here. Today we're doing the playthrough on Battlefield Hardline. This game hopefully is going to be good because spent about 19 to 20 hours downloading this game. Yeah, it's taken the piss. It's only 60 gigabytes as well, which I guess that's quite a lot. But anyway, let's go. We'll just go on Cadet. Just so we don't have to edit a lot of death scenes out.
That's the sound of the police!
That's the sound of the police. Man, this is a good song. Okay. So what I've heard, this game's pretty good. I've played a bit of multiplayer, which I was just sniping. Sniping's pretty good as well. But not sure about storyline. We'll have to find out now.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might wanna secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
Well, so that guy used to be a cop. Interesting. Oh, so this has gone back to
this is the one.
3 years. While you were a cop.
Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew it worked better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I picked the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't.
All right, let's just go.
All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police!
Hello?
Coming in!
Shit.
Police!
Nobody fucking
get
move!
Get your hands
Nobody
where I can
move.
See them!
Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see them!
Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from
you
the table.
You just knocked on the wrong door.
Sorry to aim a gun at people. Oh, I kind of
thought shit, man. Come on.
Now the light out of my face, yeah?
Hey, you don't like that? Is it too bright?
Nick, cuff these guys.
Yeah, you don't like that, don't you? Okay. Oh, arrest.
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh. You're making a big mistake.
Yeah,
we're all friends now.
What's this other guy doing? Just standing there. Well.
Hey, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke.
Hey, you've got drugs.
I'll be out by the morning, cop.
The
you fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Oh, yeah. Shit, yeah. Not a cop. Get down! Down! Cover!
We just slaughtered everyone.
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that?
She was
you didn't
so
check
crazy.
The door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if we can figure out what the hell they were up to.
All these drugs. Oh, there we go. Gather evidence.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. There's nobody
this got exciting real quick.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get after him.
Go, go!
I got him!
Let's get him.
Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this work!
She teleported to the window.
Stutter! Downstairs, now!
Oh, shot the driver.
Intersection clear.
What's going on? 10 requests backup.
Listen,
did.
Stay where you are. Got you, you son of a bitch. Do anything.
You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?
Well, that's a good start. Achievement unlocked on the job. Let's see. Complete the prologue in single player. And I think that was it. Okay, Captain Dawes has never been found. Episode 1.
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel.
This marks the fourth incident
of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody? Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
Look at that, he didn't even log in.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
So this battlefield's not, what's it called, like soldiers. I think it's just police.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
This is so weird.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey,
that guy looks suspicious.
Watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. Lost two friends in the last 6 months.
Yeah, watch out, guys. A new trauma around town.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Oh, God.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you love being a cop.
Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Oh, Christ, this guy.
Hey!
All right. How about, let me get like $5, okay? I know, it's just, I'm what you call.
$5.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood, be safe, all right?
Oh. That guy's smoking a lot.
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually.
Oh.
Orange County.
Crash or something.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Oh. Yeah. Something like that.
Oh, wait, you saw this before, but from a different
probably
angle.
Probably a drug bust.
These searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit. Down.
Hugs, where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
You guys looking for Tap?
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, detective.
Damn it!
God.
Open up! This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
It starts off all accident, doesn't it?
She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in, like, 20 years. Trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. He'd be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
He was a real something, all right.
Yeah, they denied my restraining order. Because I didn't have proof of service.
Hello.
I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what to ask for?
This is it. Something's going to happen. I can feel it.
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lou doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
I suppose she spoke without moving her lips.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
I'm not sure. Anyway, or they're not synced. You know, hold exit.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
Copy that, 13.
City blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
Here we go. We're undercover. Anyone under there? No.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here.
I don't like this place. I don't know. Can't explain.
Hey,
officer.
I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
God damn it.
You stuff something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Proven, put a leash on this guy and well, get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't...
Oh, she's getting mad.
I don't have a bag.
How much fervor?
You got a date or something?
That's probably the house with the basketball net all the way over there.
Heads up. There's
Prince.
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable.
This is it. Shit's about to go down.
You go first. This
See,
guy knows me.
Here we go.
We can do this like we always knew this and do this. You feel me?
Oh, wait, do I have to go?
You feel me? You don't know what I'm talking about. Neither one.
Flash your badge to freeze the suspect. Keep your weapon trained on the suspect to maintain control.
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you!
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Approach and take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Well, protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
So uncuff him.
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on, Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long.
So do I get to make a choice, or do I have to just leave him? Yeah, we'll just leave him then. No. Let's go. Lead the way.
Oh shit, that's Tap's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me.
Avoid detection. I'm a ninja.
Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy.
Oh, she's opened the gate. Fair enough.
Okay, come on.
I got it.
This is where we get.
Go on through.
Thank you kindly.
Sorry, plenty of an English there.
Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? You weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop.
Let's go guns blazing. That's how I like it. So that's the bar, I guess.
Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell him we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
You don't play defense.
We're gonna close that and knock him out.
You're not a rookie quarterback, sucker. Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get. Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right. Watch your hands, because don't mind about ninjas. Play.
See? That's why. That's one of you had it on. Now, my turn. In fact, let's make it 50. You wanna go again?
Shit, we're blocked. Throw something to distract him.
Toss a shell case in. Oh wait, wrong button. Oh yeah, online you can spray paint as well.
Now what, bro?
Daryl?
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
Breaks?
Oh, sick.
Oh, more music, man. I'm gonna get copyrighted for. God damn it.
Tap's just ahead. But there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down. Can you separate them?
Nobody.
Yeah, I got this.
Something's out here.
Okay, move.
Evening, Tap, don't run, because I will chase you.
Yeah, we got it.
We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner?
She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson. Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Oh, swear you.
Yeah, we got you now.
Get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. And you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh, God.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Objective complete.
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
Your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Nick, find Tap with your scanner.
Oh, there we go. Oh, wait. Come on.
Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database. Brave new world, partner. Follow him with your scanner to make sure he doesn't blow this.
Yo, man. Looking for Tyson.
Tyson? That shit ain't easy, dog.
Come on, man. Just help a brother out.
Come on, man. Just come on.
I need to see Tyson.
Relax. Get your shit under control, brother.
Just
go. Just live.
Yeah, wise choice. I'll come down there and kill you all.
And we're in. Come on, Tab, lead us to Tyson.
I don't recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here.
There he is.
That thing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Oh, wrong button. Whoops. Don't want to do that.
He's dead
today.
He don't even know how to
duck, man. Yo, Fidel. Shit feels real tense in here.
Is Tyson around or not?
Yeah, we're about to chat.
What am I supposed to do?
Copy that.
Oh, I've got someone there. Well, two people there, I think. Oh no, always have just his hair. Could be just his hair. One. Now where's Tap?
Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes.
What's that?
All I need.
New handguns unlocked.
Tap? What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
I'm just doing what I'm doing.
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me. Shit isn't safe right now.
Tyson. Just one more. Please.
Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right?
No problemo. No problem at all. To.
All those vehicles.
Wait a sec. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
There's a lot of them anyway.
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Oh shit. Oh shit!
Oh shit. They're after Tyson.
Oh shit.
Come on, we gotta get to him now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Gunshots reported at 3rd and 33rd.
No, I
Mindell
got you
units,
now.
Be advised. 1027 nearby.
Susie. Oh, what are we doing? Oh, wrong button again. Well. How do I get off my thing? Oh, that's how.
I got you covered.
Fuck all these guys.
Arrest these guys.
Okay.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know. I think it's the same cycles hitting every crew in town.
Come on, Nick.
Get down.
Fucking cop.
Kai!
Got your back, Nick.
Why didn't she arrest him? There's two guys, two of us. Just arrest him.
Cuff the guy with warrants. It'll look good for us.
Non-lethal.
What the
Oh, bugger, it was just knocking off.
Nice, Mendoza.
CP, send a pickup.
Right. We'll do this nice and stealthy. We'll take out this guy next. Check and help freeze.
Police! Hands up! Keep them
hey,
up!
Hey! What the fuck?
Get down. And
you're stressed out.
Two guys in. How are we gonna approach
her? Oh, yeah.
She doesn't help me until shit goes bad.
Clock's ticking on this job. We're out here.
Freeze! Police!
Whoa. Yeah.
You son of a bitch!
Oh,
it's okay.
You're going down!
Yeah, come on.
Hey!
How can I tell her to arrest one?
Damn it!
I got this one, Nick.
Oh, he's gonna wait for it to say I've got this one. Well, that was easy.
Look out!
Say his cap before this is over.
Away with this. Why? Get away from shit. You can never get away from me.
Hold it right there.
Oh, mate, don't. Okay. Got it. Oh, wait, you got a stun grenade as well. Taser. Oh, I'll stick to deadly weapons. No. We'll stun one guy and see what's like. What are you doing? Oh, yeah, he's like, yeah, thanks for the help. What's he doing? Hey.
We're clear. Let's head upstairs.
Oh, she's going the right way. I was going the wrong way.
Should be getting close to Tyson. Freeze!
Okay, you got it.
We had a lot of arrests.
Police, you're under arrest.
Son of a bitch! You're going down!
Is that cop? Look, suspects are fired!
Hey!
I missed. I'm not gonna kill anyone then.
I got him!
Holding clear.
Yeah, I sort of fell then. But don't worry. Cheeseburger. Someone got yet.
Scan to see if there's any
tactical gear. Barry's new expert level waiting. Okay, next. Right through the ranks and right, yeah, okay. No secondary. Mate, I want this one. Smash it with that. And iron sight. No, that can stay there.
Track back to Tyson.
Oh yeah, we've got this. Yeah, I don't need to scan that. Oh, found something. Did I find something? I need to analyze it now. And yeah, we've got a number plate. So possibly to a getaway vehicle or something else.
Tyson's too organized for his own good.
Okay, that's me speaking.
You have no idea.
Back. View evidence. Okay, back.
That's a start.
Anything else? Oh, I locked a new shotgun. Brilliant. Hang on, let me just scan the place. Yeah, there you go. Thought I need to do something here.
Nice work. Remember, if that thing buzzes, it means you're near evidence.
Now to go through here. Really? No. What is going on? 2 out of 3 evidence found. Oh, I see. Forgot another thing in here. Got some photographs. And we've got an achievement. Keep digging detectives, so probably, yeah, we all know what that is, because I've just scanned 3 things and I've just got the team. Yeah, here are your battle bags.
Nick, check this out.
Did you find Tyson?
What?
Open guy, up. Look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Fuck! Look, these aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Okay.
Copy that. Let's go. You're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to. We have no idea where he is.
Fair enough. Wait, have I got a fake on this police spot?
Look upstairs! Find this fucking guy!
Shit. Mendoza, we gotta get out of here.
So hard to be safe. You think?
More music.
More
music.
Anyone else?
Nope, no one else.
Anybody see those 2 cops?
Hands up. Keep them up.
Shit. Suspects are firing. Engage. Pick them up.
10-4-13. Be careful out there.
Mendoza! I'm gonna have to go.
All units proceed to location. Gunshots reported.
Made a lot of arrests anyway, which the vault's disappeared. No, we're not taking the van. Oh wait, yeah, we left our car.
Hurry, get in.
Detective down.
Oh, that's what she was doing. She went back to get the car.
Thanks, CP. Send me the info.
You friend Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab him and get out.
Well.
Copy that.
All right, look.
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff.
Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't been a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this
some? Hey!
Oh, shit! Oh, I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is that?
Jesus.
God.
Okay.
So it's going through a hole.
I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Okay.
Oh, God damn it!
I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
Shoot one on.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Detective, do you know this man?
Oh, him? He does spreadsheets.
Okay, guys, we're gonna end it here. Hope you enjoyed that episode. Like, comment, subscribe, and more will be coming out soon. Thank you.